Hey everybody, I'm Iovonix, and this is We Happy Few. And I'm not sure why there appears to be a hat floating in midair right here, but there is. Anyway, so a couple of things happened. I realized that I would not be able to progress further with the main, you know, the escape encounter at all, on account of the Faraday's, the Faraday's lab quest being bugged and all that. But then an update for the game came out in which they, suggested you should make a new game anyway, like start a new game. So that's what I did, and I've gotten myself progressed back to the point where, right before I talked to Dr. Faraday. So hopefully we will be able to talk to her this time and we won't get bugged. So here we go.
Oh, right. Oh, hello.
Hi.
You're not James and Roger.
Nope.
Did the executive committee send you?
No.
The executive committee thinks I'm some kind of mad scientist. It's ridiculous. I was my husband's lab assistant. They think I did all his work. Now they've got me locked up here. Please, will you let me out?
Everything's coming up roses.
How?
I don't suppose you see a large red button on that side that says, open the cage?
No, I'm not going to press any buttons this time.
I was afraid of that. They don't trust those boys out there. I can't say I blame them. I can't trust them not to set themselves on fire. All right. Maybe you can still help me.
Lovely day for it.
Brilliant. I need a bucket full of motiline.
Okay.
According to the pressure control grid, there's air in the pipes here. That usually means a leak. Here, take this vacuum. You can keep it afterwards. I don't plan to be anywhere near here.
All right. Did she... okay, I see. She sent it through this tube. All right, yeah, because this whole little setup here wasn't here before. All right, so modeling harvester, thank you. And what, do I just have to fill up some power cells using the modeling harvester then? I guess it's not something that got dropped into my inventory. So...
Couldn't be better, thanks.
If you're not a scientist, why do you have a vacuum for motoline?
Oh, all right. I am a scientist. You know the spankers? I made those.
How dare you?
Me. But I didn't want to. I tried to run away. They locked me up here, but I think I can get out. Will you help me get my motoline?
Oh, bucket. Okay. Alright, then she goes and looks in her... I don't know. Whatever's in that box over there. Okay, so... we need to get... a bucket of motoline for Dr. Faraday. And, it's pretty nice now that, I have something I've noticed since the game was updated. Motoline spills, once you, like, come across them, they actually stay marked on the map, so... That's pretty nice. See, I don't know if... there's one over there. Say, I didn't know if I'd encountered any in the village yet, but, there might be one right
there. Bloody hell.
Maybe?
Oh, you could smell the fog from here.
Moon juice leech? Search the corpse?
Nothing to see here, but bright as rain, sir. Bright as rain.
I might... might have found that before, but I don't remember. Like, in my last game. Anyway, we will head towards that motoline spill.
Couldn't be better.
So where that? Oh, right here, maybe.
The fog seems.
It's actually
spookier.
Inside whatever this building is.
Smashy.
Or just on the other side of the
party.
Wall, you know.
And I wasn't invited.
Tea time?
Why don't you tell me your troubles?
Burned down.
I don't remember you around these.
You know what? Shut up, old lady. I'm filling a bucket. Okay, sweet. Yes. I'm not disturbed. But I actually want to see what that tea time quest is before I go back to Dr. Faraday. Tea time. Oh, okay. Alright, that was just about refilling empty power cells. Back to Dr. Faraday. Alright, here we are. Let's place the filled mottling bucket.
Brilliant. Thank you. I didn't dare ask those idiots out there. They'd only set themselves on fire again.
Again?
I've been working on a wormhole device, you see. Well, don't you look puzzled?
Wormhole device?
Spent science class mooning after a girl, did you? They
yeah,
said it
sure.
was dangerous. Ha! Ridiculous. It's perfectly safe for the most part.
You have a device that makes a portal of some kind?
Mm-hmm. The going in the hole part works. Theoretically, I can make the second hole appear on the other side of the river. Distance doesn't really matter, according to the mathematics. You know, I could take you with me if you like. Would you like that?
That will make things
yeah.
a lot easier.
Please.
Excellent. Here, you'll need this device.
What is it?
I've marked the cars that have the parts I need. Well, off with you.
Awesome. I was about to say her skin looks more orange than Donald Trump's. Okay, I gotta sort some things out of my inventory before I can pick that up, apparently. Oh, there's the modeling harvester. Didn't see it before for some reason. Alright, let's go find those cars. Ah. I mean, I've noticed cars just kind of sitting around in the street. Why? Executive.
Why have they locked
oh, okay.
up here?
Alright.
And why?
I found that before in my last playthrough, but I thought you got that fixed, but it's still leaking water.
Should clear up soon, I imagine.
Yeah. Okay. Alright. Have fun yelling at a pipe. Let's find us some advanced mechanical parts. Alright, well, before I go find those cars, I just wanted to see if I couldn't get a look at...
Oh, that's
this.
A real nasty piece super, isn't it?
This little thing that's going on here, but I doubt the bobbies will let me. So I'm gonna wait until this guy finishes his round, then I'm gonna throw a tear gas grenade at all of them and see what happens. Hopefully they'll run away. Maybe I should equip my gas mask. Ah, dang it. I missed him. Do-do-do-do-do. Come on, keep walking. That's about right.
The fuck? What?
Search him quick. Yeah, he doesn't have anything
Please
on him.
Kind of
Run. Stop running. Don't want to attract too much suspicion. Oh, I'm gonna go to my shelter and drop some stuff off and yeah. I'll keep going. That was weird. Okay, so apparently that dead body was supposed to have a clever trap tool or something on it. The reason I'm all joyed up is because I just drank some tea. Because I was thirsty. Anyway, now we will get on with finding those cars. Or, you know, first I'm gonna get distracted by the butcher shop. We will make your sausage. We buy your fat. What do you sell, man? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Joy levels are falling. A cleaver. Ooh. Saltpeter. Okay, well, don't want anything right now.
To rolling about now.
Okay. Don't mind me. What? No admittance to anyone ever! Great! Okay. Our first car is just down the street over here, and I'm just trying to avoid this Bobby. Oh, fuck, and there's a Bobby right there. What? No, it's two of them. Piss off! Oh shit, I forgot! They wear gas masks at night! No!
I'll fix you!
Run away! Ah! It's a dead end! But they don't know I'm back here. They don't know I'm back here. So I'm just gonna crouch. No, 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 no! I'm not here! Turn around, walk away! Please! Please! Yes! No! No! Yes! Whew. Oh, yeah, it's like this crack here is like just too narrow to get through. Good heavens.
What's going on then?
Oh.
You're gonna get me.
Okay, now we're going to run away.
This will feel nasty piece super, isn't it?
You didn't find shit.
Don't make me come find you.
Yes. Car. Oh, it's. But. There we go. Hurry, 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 hurry. Thank you. Goodbye. Going on. Just an upstanding citizen demolishing broken down cars. He didn't even notice. He's standing over there. He didn't even notice.
I really ought to have a lie down.
Bye, buddy. Bye.
I think the fog has actually gotten worse.
Okay, there's one more I need to find, I think. Just jumped over a wall into a dead end.
Vengeance
is mine?
Oh, you can smell the fog from here.
What'd I do to you, buddy?
Come on out of there. We'll have none of that.
I'll have none of you.
Snug as a bug on a drug.
I think the last, I think the last car is in here? Yeah, it's like through there, but yep, there it is. And once again, I have to get the constable key card. Oh, alright. Gotta go kill Bobby. Well, might as well
that
give it a give it a go, even if it's in broad daylight. Why the fuck yeah. not?
Stop being so
okay, he's dead. Time to run.
That's the last time you do that.
Goodbye.
A happy face means a happy place.
Oh. I actually escaped. What a surprise. Right, I desperately need to go sleep because my fatigue is super low, but then we'll go get grab
Doesn't
that.
Doesn't that feel better?
Grab the key card from that dude and be on our way.
So lovely to see you.
Now, I know. Now, trust me. I know.
Everything all right?
Okay. Just grabbed that key card. Yeah. Just need to pop some joy, head back through here, shock the bobbies, get the advanced mechanical part, and return to Faraday.
We're life for noise. Pop a joy.
Yes, yes, yes. Done all this before. There we go. Ah, stiff upper lip. Upper lip. Alright, there's the track controls. Let's reverse that polarity. Open that up. Hi! Shit! Get zapped! No, you're supposed to be- Yes! I'm supposed to be getting zapped. Ah, okay, that was the last one. Yes, shit. Run, run. Run! Okay. Okay, back. Back to Faraday. Back to Faraday. Okay, now I actually have it. I realized, I guess, for some reason, maybe it was probably because I got hit by one of the constables. It didn't actually fully complete the harvesting or scavenging. So, now we are ready to go back to Faraday. Okay, here we are. Let's get off those streets. Head upstairs. Oh, the floating hat is gone. That's nice to know. And here, madame, are your parts.
Ah, lovely. Lovely, that's perfect. I just need to make the final adjustments. Tell you what, come back tomorrow and I'll have it all worked out. Pack your bags. We're going to the mainland.
Yay! Okay, leave Faraday's workshop. Alright, I guess maybe I have to wait until tomorrow. Okay, quest complete, obviously. Going to get like a new- Whoa!
What the hell was that?
What?
I hope she's alright.
Oh my god.
I should go check.
Wow, god, just walk out and zap. Jeez. Dr. Faraday? Are you okay? Hello? Oh, shit. What do I do? She's not there. I can't do anything with this. Oh, it's unlocked. It's unlocked. Okay. Wow, that's the first.
Oh, for heaven's sake! She's run off!
Alright, pick up the naughty duck. Well, jeez. Oh, letter from Helen Faraday. What does
gate
it say?
1492. But what gate is this for?
Hey, thanks for all the help. You'll go far one day. Yeah, which is more than I can say for these other idiots. You'll need the gate code. It's... Is that supposed to be I or a 1? I-492-14-1492? Okay. Alright, I'm guessing that is probably the code to get over the bridge in Ravensholm. Maybe. Alright, let's see if there's anything else useful here. Maybe. Yeah, sure, let's take the naughty duck. Rubber duck. Can't even pick up the cup of coffee. Okay. I guess we'll go. Oh, wonder that... Whatever his name was, went. Alright, let's take a look at my map. So I need... Yes, it's like... Whoops. Pretty much... Right here. Yes, this is the bridge I believe I need to go through. Oh, but there's a fucking Bobby there. Why is there a Bobby there? Oh man, my shovel is almost completely depleted. So I might have a hard time trying to kill him. I'm gonna go find a better weapon and then I'll go back and bash that guy's brains in. Well, alright. Got a new shovel.
Something wrong with your knees.
Alright.
Oh no!
Oh shit! Bye! Fuck! Electrolock shocker! Damn it.
My goodness! You can't hide forever.
How do I make that? Here we go. Well, I am about to get away with it, so... Shucks to you. I don't even think there are any... I don't remember if there are any bobbies on the other side of this bridge, so... Yes, yes, I'm a terrible downer. Woe be upon me. Ah. Bye! Bye!
Right! No more Mr. Nice Guy!
I'll just run away. It's a good plan for all situations, right? Okay. Yeah, well. Oh, I have, like, the little suspicious icon and I was wondering why I did, but... It's because I'm still wearing a proper suit, even though I'm back in a wastrel district. This... Wasn't really here the last time I was here, I don't think. Yeah, last time it was all just trees with no... sort of real landscaping. When I briefly visited... in my, last game file.
Nice clothes! I used to wear clothes like that!
Oh, did ya? Haha! Maybe you will again someday! Let's avoid these, because I don't want to have to make another torn-up suit.
And now, the hot new song from our favorite band.
Okay, Appleholm Bridge. Alright, I'll pop another joy for this after eating some food and drinking some water.
A bit more and I won't have any worries.
Definitely not a downer this time. Okay. Here's the final door, right? So, input the code. Danger, turn back. Danger, wear your gas mask. Wow, I've never gotten this far. I'm a little, find shelter with a raft. Loading screen. See, I don't know what to expect. Oh yeah, wow, it's all like gassy and stuff. I should put my gas mask back on. What is this? Okay, metal tube. I don't know how I don't know how close I am to the end, but... Let's get ourselves some extra... Oh shit, why did my health... What is going on with my health? No! No! I'm wearing a gas mask, why? Okay, alright, it was because I didn't actually have my gas mask in use. Ooh, that was scary. Appleholm Garden. What is this? It's like a small crashed plane. God, that's bizarre. It's funny having this, you know, extremely disconcerting environment with this, you know, the cheery joy music in the background. Hello? Is anybody home at all? I don't know why I took the brick. Someone shit bricks in there. Oh. Enter hatch. Where are we? Where'd Mo- Oh, my inventory is gone! What? What is happening? I'm concerned and I do not like this. Maybe I should take stuff? I don't know. Cause all my other crap disappeared. Wait, it's day one. Does that mean I got to the end? Cause all these things that I'd found before... Oh, electro hammer pipe. All these things... It's like I've never been in this place before. Oh, that's the raft. Okay. Alright, cause yeah... It says it's day one again. Which was really confusing for me when I was wondering if I'd hit some strange bug yet again, but I'm guessing, yeah, this appears to be the end. Let's escape!
I always liked the parade. I wonder if it's anything like I remember. Nothing else has been. Funny. After all this, I could still just take my happy pills. Just show up to work and tell Miss Bing I'd been on holiday, and we'd all pretend the unpleasantness never happened. Why can't I? Because of Percy? I guess now the hard part starts. Row, row, row your boat, gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
What is this place? Congratulations, you're not dead yet! Well, you've got Arthur to the shores of the Parade District. Who knew he'd make it this far? This is just a small part of Arthur's story, and there is a lot more to come. Will he survive long enough to escape Wellington Wells? Will he ever find his long-lost brother? The full story will come in the 1.0 release of We Happy Few. Until then, we'll be constantly adding new gameplay, and we'd love to get your feedback on the procedural world. Come visit us on the Compulsion forums, the Steam forums for PC users, or email us. All right. Well, it seems we've come to the end of the alpha. And as such, unless there are any more, big updates made to the game between now and when the full release happens, this will probably be the end of my We Happy Few video series. But as I said, that's just for now, because once the the full release comes out and the full story is available, the full game is there to play, I'm definitely gonna want to do a solid full playthrough of the final release. So if nothing else, whenever the full game comes out, that will be when We Happy Few continues. And I don't remember when exactly that was supposed to be. Sometime in the next year, I think. Oh, I just really need to double check on it. But anyways, for now, that is all for We Happy Few. So, thanks for watching.